All right, this is my 83 CJ7 Jeep. My dad and I built it back in January of 2011. That's when we started. So what you're about to see is a slideshow of all the photos that I took while building it. Apologize ahead of time of the quality. I was shooting it on an iPhone 4 and I didn't know anything about photography. I still don't know anything. So this is my dad's first brand new car. He bought it off the lot in 83. Kept it all these years, and then unfortunately it sat out in the rain for about 5-7 years. Came to me one day, said, "Hey, you want to rebuild this, and this is going to be your first car?" I was 13-14 at the time, and I was like, "Hell yeah, let's do it." So little did I know how much work was involved in fully restoring a vehicle, but if it wasn't for this car, I wouldn't know half the knowledge I know today about how to fix cars. So you're gonna see the progression, the initial 550 photos in line of building the Jeep. And then after that, you're gonna see some upgrades that I've had to do along the way. I blew the transmission twice. So I replaced the T5 with an AX15 five speed. I wanted to keep it manual, keep it original. I didn't wanna do automatic, that type of idea. So threw that in there, threw a Holley Sniper in here, done some little work to the dash, things like that. So you'll see that at the end, but I hope you enjoy this.